All right, hey everybody, thanks for joining me in the beautiful game of Skyrim Special Edition. And as you can see, I'm avoiding using a microphone today because I don't want to do that. So, hold on, I had some issues with my IQ profile. Corsair shit. That's it here. All right. And before I get started, I just want to send out a quick couple what's ups to the crowd to come and visit and say hello while we're playing. Find that stupid old share button. Alrighty, now let's get started. So basically what's happening here these days is I decided to go back to Skyrim and play the Special Edition, which I never really did before. So as part of that, I am also exploring some other aspects of the world of Skyrim that I have not touched yet. So one of those things is going to be here. Turn some volumes up. Yeah, one of those things is the it's legendary mode, and also I've never played on super hard before, and it's something that I've always been interested in doing because, fuck, it's Skyrim, dude. Like, should make it super hard. This game could be pretty easy if you don't put it up that high, So I want to do that as well as explore survival mode where you can't fast travel and you have to eat in order to survive. So I'm hoping that we sort of get the benefits that we want out of this, and maybe we can. It'd be a blast. So this is gonna be scary. I'm definitely open to anybody helping out while I play, because this is going to be kind of hard. And other than that, I just want to have some fucking fun with this. This is going to be really cool. I got a very interesting build too. Well, I'd say it's very interesting. It's only interesting because it has kind of a history to it. In the original version of Skyrim, I had a very modded game, and I spent a lot of time building a Khajiit, more or less like a hunter who was stealth based, right? So I'm doing a Nord hunter again, and I think I learned enough about that last character that I am ready to create the same build but do so better, because I've made this build before and I kind of messed up a few things. For example, I used the ability to what, make your abilities epic and you return all your points. I did that on stealth, and I wish I didn't do that because it completely nerfed my character, which honestly fucking bummed me out. So, incoming text. Okay. So I'm still having some volume issues here with my game. I just want to fix that real quick. And I can't click out onto my stream panel to make that happen, so I'm gonna just have to the task manager and do it real quick. All right, my wife requested me to not scream while I'm playing the game, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna try to talk softly. I have the tendency to talk way too loud. Pretty normal for me, so try to be quieter for her because she asked that, and I love her. All right, I'm gonna put my volume up to 100. If I sound like shit, I'm sorry. Over 100. I want a hundo. There we go. All right, cool. Let's try this now, and hopefully it doesn't sound too bad. Right, we're back in. Here we go. So anyways, yeah, I really messed up the build last time, and that's the whole point of me doing this again. I feel like that was training. Now, this is the real deal. This is my real character. It's also probably just some kind of a bullshit excuse to not waste all the years that I spent playing this game already. So here we are at Bleak Falls Barrow. Let me just make sure that we are on the correct difficulty. All right, we are on legendary, and we are going to throw survival mode on, which means and we can't fast travel anymore. Air is warm here. Oh, that's right. You can get hypothermia. What are those little white specks on the ground? That's snow. Shittiest looking snow ever. Oh shit. Yeah, it's cold. The air is cold here. Okay, well, we gotta eat something real quick. Let's some baked potatoes. God, I'm dead. Oh, that's so brutal. Okay. We're gonna get through this. Our character is gonna be huge. He's gonna be amazing. The good news is we can save everywhere, so let's just do that. All right, sneak increase 18. Yeah. Try to hit him from here. Dude, I nailed somebody.
Over here. Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back. You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Right in the dome. Where is he going? I don't care if I'm cheese it. I'll cheese it all I want.
That's your best, huh?
Kill on insane hard mode, which is what I'm calling this. Baked potatoes. Oh, yeah.
You won't live to see tomorrow. I can take you. We are routed. Fall back.
Ooh. You can slow down how quickly you become cold by wearing armor with high warmth, eating hot soup, and holding a torch. Oh, sweet. Okay. I do have some options here. Okay. look at her fur armor, because I think I can... My fur armor... I'm pretty sure I can... Warmth or rate? Guy up. Suffering right now because it's cold out. On. Let's kind of get some baseline stuff out of the way. You got sneak, light armor. Not level? Am I imagining things? Leveled. I think I'm really close to leveling. I thought he leveled. Oh, I can only level in bed. Okay. That's right. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Find the torch. Okay, we're gonna favorite. Throw that in the left hand. Pretty sure we got somebody up here that's gonna try to kill us, so. Open. Haha! Yes! Good. I don't want any of his crap. I'm just gonna take his helmet. Whew, okay. Oh man, this is so hard. I like it though. Giving the game more meaning. Yeah, I don't even think I can. Yeah, can't fast travel. I love it. There's just so much content in this game that just never gets touched because you fast travel so much. This isn't any of the games that you fast travel in. Though it's fun to play them like that, but it's also fun to play them like this. Makes it so much harder. I will use the carts though. I'm definitely gonna use the wagons to get me between major cities because that's, you know, that's interesting. And I know I remember this from just years of playing that I now have more bandits to worry about up here, and I'm gonna try to sneak around. I'm hurting. Trying to avoid. Oh god. All right, we'll just go down this side way and maybe they'll stop chasing after me. Alright, we're gonna sneak up the side of the mountain over here and we're gonna stay crouched the whole time. And we're gonna heal. All right. These guys are so hard. Alright, I think if we come up around here. Try to distract him a little bit. Alright, that didn't really work. He heard it. You're just hearing things. The game is now turned into Metal Gear Solid. Save? I think it just auto-saved. Okay. Oh. Air's warm in here. Yay. And there's several dead everything. Big Skeever. Damn it, how do you use my magic? Alright, let's go fucking figure this shit out. Controls. Activate, characters, zoom. Power Z. She's good. You are dead. I'm taking all the arrows that we shot. Skeevers. My cook. Let's do this. Haha. Alright. Bring health up. Oh my god, yes. Okay, and then got light armor. Yeah, let's keep going on sneak. I also want to cook. Yeah, it's not a cooking fire, which is really weird that you can't do that. It's food. Peckish. I just ate. Peckish already? This game has now taken on a new meaning. This is crazy. Not just having it on a difficulty setting, but it's also survival mode. Means food doesn't heal you anymore. Alright. Try to backstab. Oh, this guy gets killed anyways. I totally forgot. Wait. Supposed to? Oh, yeah, they're a little delayed. I don't know if they go out. Oh, that's right. Okay, we gotta do this whole... I know this thing. I know this. Let's get our items first. Minor healing, linen, because I will use that eventually. And I'm gonna learn how to craft food in this game. Serpent fish. Serpent fish. I think I'm okay. Yes, yes, yes. I got a little afraid that I was, call it much, blah, blah, blah. I'm just mumbling to myself. Okay, I did. Okay. And we're back. Okay, we're back. Oh, serpent, serpent. Fish. Need a thief. Yes. Pretty much has leveled me. I remember that game, Thief. I have a hunting bow. Oh no. I'm already carrying too much. I'm such a damn hoarder. You know what? Drop. And what else don't I need? An iron greatsword. And an iron warhammer. Okay. Ooh, what I'm looking for is like right downstairs. Okay. Where'd the helmet go? I'm gonna take that. Yeah, yeah, see, I'm totally keeping that thing. Skeever. Damn you. Ugh. Please. Ding. This. My buddy was right. You do level up much faster. Legendary mode. It's better because it just makes more sense and makes the game way more challenging, and you're dead, you motherfucker. Yeah, the spider section. All right. Gold on him. Also, always a little secret up here. I'm not even doing anything. Alright, well, we're gonna have to use Scroll of Fireball. Oh crap! Oh, that was a mean poison. Okay, get up. Keeper tail. Yep. And all this again. Roll fireball. I saved. I'm an idiot. Save often. The one thing in this challenge that I'm not against. Like that. Alright, let's get this fireball going. What other magic do I? I gotta know. Okay. Ooh, I can conjure a familiar. We got sparks. We got flames. See, let's try it.
Away from me.
Okay, no, that's not gonna do it. Oh, nice. Okay, so that's what we'll do. This.
Don't let it get me. Help! Get it away from me! Get it away!
Oh, it got me. One shot.
Kill it!
Dang, that's hard. Just shoot him with arrows and then does nothing. definitely hit it with. We're gonna roll a fireball. I don't want healing on. Stop! Stop with the healing. God. Isn't that like a trap door that opens? Something I can do, I just know it. There's some other way to take this thing down.
Don't let it get me. Help! Keep it away from me. Keep it away from me.
Ha ha ha. Alright. Oh, this is dumb. Okay, we're gonna try something. We're gonna go in and do one of these. There we go, okay. Oh gosh.
Alright, we'll try a little magic.
Flames. Okay. And pick magic.
Away from me! Get it away!
They don't like fire.
Help! Kill it! Kill it!
Almost got it. Yeah.
Get it away from me! Get it away! It's like a boss fight, for crying out loud.
Don't let it get me! Help! Keep it away from me!
So much.
Help me! Help!
Yeah, give me all the things. My arrow's back.
Help me out of here! Don't leave me for RK's sake!
Yeah, there's gotta be a switch for that.
Get me down! Get me down!
Gosh.
You, over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Oh, he's dead. Just heard him die. Shit. Oh God. Dead. I just heard him. Okay, let's collect our gold. Stir powder.
shit. No, 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 get away from me. Shit! Hey, hold on, let me pick this lock real quick. Oh gosh. I'm just gonna pretend like there's not a Draugr behind me. That everything is okay. Oh god. Hey, just. Yeah! That makes sense. That makes way more sense than what I was just doing. That. Yeah. We're not gonna survive that, are we? Oh god. Hit me. Oh gosh. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. Damn. Oh fuck me. God damn it. Oh my god, every single Draugr in the world is now after me! Yo, no! He just one-shotted me. Okay. Am I supposed to fight all these guys? I'm whispering, he can't hear me. Asthma. Yeah, that's right. The Draugrs can kill themselves. Their own traps. Pretty sure that's what this guy did. Oh. Walk back over. That thing's gonna hit him, and I'm gonna loot his gun. Damn it! Come over here. Boom! Okay, done. That's how that works, okay? Well, now I got you here, because you're obviously dumb. Huh. Ooh, who's the dumb one? I guess it's me, huh? Okay. Yeah, come here. Come on. Oh god, no. Yeah! Okay. Alright. I take care of Draugrs, I guess, in this mode. Oh, damn it. It's worse than... Wait. What am I carrying? A bow. I'm gonna take this, and this, and this, and this. Okay. Yeah, I just really love things, and I'm just gonna, especially love the ancient Nord everything. Let's get healed. Alright. Oh god, okay. Alright, we need to, okay, no, yep, nope. I got too greedy. Look what happened. Okay. Before I started collecting gear, I thought I saved. Let me wake another one up. Say hey. One down. Oh god. Okay. Nope. Oh! Oh no! Might need a shield, so we're gonna put right hand, and we're at least have this. Okay, and let's drop some heavy crap that we don't want, because it's gonna get me killed. What do we have in here? First off, let's eat apples. Okay. Okay. Bounty. Right, we read everything we needed to read there. Drop them. Okay, I think. Alright, we can use that. That's our shield. Okay. Save. Okay. Line them right up. Alright. One down. Hey, you, Junior. Yeah, come on over. Oh god, you totally sidestepped that. Oh god, you totally sidestepped that too. Well, why is it not working? Damn it, it's because something's glitching at you. Pick that up. That's not okay. Oh gosh, yep. That's about what happens, okay. Carry items that we don't care about, like this. Drop that. Yeah. It's super heavy. Oh, freaking cool. Not useful to us. Okay. Another one down. Another one bites the dust. I'll take that. All right, what's better? Oh, this is way better because it's way cooler looking. All right, so we're going to unfavorite you. Favorite you. Telling me that this is better. Oh, because this weighs more. I see. Heavier, lighter. Okay. Welp, ancient Nord War Axe. Sorry. Suck. Alright, there is still one more Draugr. If not. Yeah, I see you. You're a warrior. Yeah. Okay. You got an arrow in the dome. Arrow in the dome. You know, I'm gonna take a shield. Oh god, I'm carrying stuff. Of course I am. How about you? Give me all your stuff. Okay. What are we gonna ditch? Sorry, you're a really beautiful weapon and I love you, but only weighs 5 pounds. This weighs 12. I wonder why. Oh yeah, and derp one. Okay. Wait, what? Let's fix this shit. Okay. You, me, and you, and you, and you. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this. I don't want to go sword and shield at all, but no, I gotta survive. You, sir, are very suggestive. Hide boots. All right, I'll get these together. Hide boot. This iron shield's pretty much gonna do shit for me because I'm not trained in light armor, and I should have been. Should have just kept that other one. Whatever. Okay. And I'm still very hungry. Carrots. Stupid hide helmet. Up you. You know what? Oh, God. Want that helmet on me. Not that one. That one's dumb. Yep, come on back here. This is gonna be quick and painless, I promise. Oh, crap! It was a lady draugr. Oh, that thing might just do a little bit is more. Take it. Do it. Let's try it. All right. Let's see. I'm gonna get rid of something though. Do. Add on. Yeah, let's just drop the steel. This here, it's done. You're gone. Nice knowing you. That's what we're using now. Okay. Damn shield. This thing's so freaking heavy. Okay. Ooh. Come to daddy. Yeah, I know you're tough. Everybody knows. Just a little closer. God. Alright, pile of corpses. You also have things that I need. Look at that. Let's see who we got. Who's next? Oh, okay. two. Okay. Drop. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Weapons, weapons, weapons. What do these also do? Oh. Yep. And F that one. I honestly just need a bedroll. Damn it. Hell yeah. Can I have my arrows back, sir? Oh, fudge. Now it's done. Okay.
Save, save, save.
I like this. This is a much more interesting style of gameplay. Thing on. That has saved my life. Save. That guy got sucked into the wall. He's a part of the wall now. That's amazing. Okay. Draugrs are draugrs, however you say it. Really hard in this. I love it. Is this where he wound up? I killed him and he wound up all the way here. That's amazing. Oh, hey! What's up, Chase? What's up, Nada? How's it going, guys? Thanks for popping in. Appreciate that so much. Hell yeah. What were you just playing, Nada? I'm good, man. Just enjoying my day off, you know. Went climbing earlier. That was awesome. And yeah. Oh, you were playing more Vanishing? Hell yeah, that's cool. That game looks fucked up. I watched part of your VOD from the other day when you played it. I like it. That I love fucking creepy ass games like that. It was poor Chase is all messed up by it. It's okay, Chase. I love that. It like kind of reminded me a little bit of how Silent Hill felt when that first came out. You were just like, what the fuck is going on? Oh, you just beat it. Dude, that's tight. It was a super fucked up ending. I'm sure it was. Games like that never have, like, happy, thrilled endings. Yeah, I'm just fixing my volume. Skyrim does not like to be windowed out. Yeah, fucked up ending, of course. Right? I'm definitely gonna go back and watch that. Skyrim goes great, dude. I'm playing on legendary difficulty and I have survival on, so that means I have to eat food and I have to, yeah, you have to eat food. You don't have to drink water. I thought you had to do that, but no, you do have to eat food to keep your stamina up. You have to keep warm to keep your health up, kind of. It's crazy, and you can't fast travel. I'm really excited to play this. And I feel like you can't carry as much stuff in survival mode. I mean, I was watching my buddy get... Oh, sweet. Yeah, no fast travel. This was a DLC I purchased for, like, hardly any money a while ago for this. And you can only save, Shit, hold on. Oh god. Fuck you! Draugrs don't like fire. This game's never been difficult for me, so to... I'm still at the beginning, dude. I'm at Bleak Falls Barrow. You guys gotta see this. Ready? Here. This is... We're gonna train this Draugr up to... Actually, I'll just run back and show you. Yeah, I'm just right outside of Riverwood. This is, like, the first... Where you get the first claw. The Draugrs are so hard in Legendary mode. The only way I've been able to kill them successfully is with traps. So watch this, ready? So here's a pile of Draugrs that I've dragged over here and let them die in the trap. I hit one Draugr so hard here he turned to his spawn point in this thing. And then this is... This is great. This is how I had to survive at the beginning. Look at that. They've all died by this trap. It's worked, though, but it's you got to play the game in a very weird way. It's all about the sneak in this game. Especially if you're playing... Yeah, especially with Legendary mode. Now, that's just the difficulty. Putting survival mode on, you can put survival mode on everything. Do I know the quest where you get... Oh, of course I know the quest where you get the Dawnbreaker. I did that with the other... Yeah. I did that with my with the original Skyrim. With the this is special edition. I was playing the... I did that on the vanilla, whatever they call it, the regular version. I also got that amazing-ass bow... The Elven Fire Bow, whatever the hell they call it. That was from the Dawnguard expansion. I was trying with mild sauces so gently to gently guide. Oh, with mild success to gently guide Nada through the Vanishing of Ethan Gunner, but we made it through. I think we got a good experience out of it. Oh shit, what? You can make two Dawnbreakers if you Fusro Doet. That's amazing. Well, that's good. I'm Ponzo, I'm glad you guys got through it. That's... That's... That... Games like that are not easy. Run. They come looking for me. Lady Draugr. So from that part forward in the game, I just dual wielded two Dawnbreakers and never looked back. Oh yeah. Well, that's what's so nice about this playthrough is it's a challenge. It's a whole other game. It's an entirely other game. Dual-wielding Dawnbreakers. There was something else I was going to say regarding survival mode. Oh yeah, you basically can't fight anything in Breath of the Wild on Hero Mode. I pretty much made Hero Mode for myself. Yeah, because if you go into the so when you download the Creation Club stuff, it's in the gameplay settings. There's just survival mode. You can play it on any difficulty. Survival mode basically just makes it so you have to level up in bedrolls and in beds and stuff, and you can only do it like that. And then you can't fast travel, and you have to eat. And cold temperatures affect you, so you need like warm clothes underneath your armor and stuff. But the legendary difficulty just makes it so that, you know, everything can fucking kill you in one hit. So with the combination of the two, I am a total psycho. Oh god. Run. Of course, a bow and arrow is the way to go. God. I have to lead her back to a trap now. No, Selvex, go away. I will do no such thing. Hey, you can't delete? That's weird. You should be able to. Oh, you have to go into mod mode, which is there. You just have to... Yeah, if you view it, if you go into mod viewing mode, but I'm not worried about it. It didn't even show. It's showing up as 3 asterisks, so... Ban him! Yeah, ban him. Ban the bot. Such power! There we go. Alright, I'm gonna need all those arrows back. Thank you. Ancient Nord arrow, golden iron arrows, and silver necklace for me. Thank you. Feels good to ban them, doesn't it? Bye, viewers. Yes, because I want to buy viewers. Oh, dude, thanks. I appreciate it. I don't have my alerts turned on right now because I just don't. I don't remember why, I just don't. Oh, thanks, Chase. I appreciate it. You guys fucking rock. Thank you, homies. You guys are the fucking balls. I love it. Ooh. Why, thank you. Ooh, I'm blushing. Oh, is he my guy? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And check out this mod. I'm using Sky UI. It just makes it so much easier to sort through your inventory. I think I'm going over here. Yeah, it's all about the Sky UI. Honestly though, fucking, it wants to update today. I'm pretty, ooh. A hype train is close. Oh my god. Sub, gift, or use bits now to start the hype train. I guess we got a hype train going. What was I gonna say? I don't remember. Doesn't matter. Oh. The wifey's at the door. Hi, honey. Huh? BRB. Wifey Arcade says hello. How's my mic sound? I switched back to my old mic because I just kind of got tired of having to position my I got tired of having to position my other mic around. I just like my boom mic on my headset right up against my mouth. Shoot him in the dick. Oh god. Run. god, this dude's gonna clobber me. Hopefully this Draugr. Oh, there he is.
Shit.
Restless Draugr. I have like nothing. I have no resources. This Draugr is gonna come kill me. It's gonna be my own fault. Did he go back to the spawn? He might have. Hey, peace out, man. Yeah, I'm gonna log in a minute. I just want to get out of this location. Look at this fucking thing. My character is so out of shape. He's like, I'm definitely a level one. Miss you, love you too, brother. Oh god, I'm famished. Eat some raw meat. It's fine. I'll be okay. I have food poisoning. Wonderful. So, because of hungry, I'm fatigued, and I have ataxia. Awesome. Oh no, food poisoning. Oh, wonderful. We're just gonna go around him. We don't have to deal with them at all. Here, pick some locks. Shit. Here we go. Open sesame. Traps and probably more Draugrs. Yes. Okay. So this is. I'm gonna save We're gonna come back to this. So here, we're gonna save here. Here. Okay, we are. Trusted that saved. I never trust the saving. Did that do it? Am I crazy? Okay, that did it. Okay. All right, so guys, thank you everyone who came in and watched. Appreciate it. And we'll be back. This is going to be up on YouTube as well. So, yeah, stay tuned for more of this on either YouTube or here. Okay, peace out, guys.